Ladies and gentlemen, you have to listen once again. Good afternoon, friends.
Good afternoon.
Thank you. Today, from last week, we have started this baby league. It's East Team Hyderabad football that we have started the baby league. Thanks to Fateh Hyderabad, Mr. Yogesh Mohde, who has taken this initiative to conduct this league. Already the baby league has started in other states, in the northeast, in all the states have started. Bangalore, Bombay, we are little back, but still it's not late. I thank the parents, first I want to thank the parents to take, because they are taking the time out to spend the time with the kids. Thank you once again to the parents. Today there is a chief guest for us, Mr. Pratap Sheelan, who has represented the Indian football team and was the coach for the Andhra Pradesh state team. I came to my England and I was the coach for him when I was a junior, when I was a kid, he was coach to me. It's a honor for us. He has taken his time to be with us. I request Mr. Tathavara to say a few words to motivate the children.
Good afternoon, one and all. This is, I think, after a long, more about some 15 years after, I am seeing so much students. Very interestingly, they have taken part in the tournament. I really love to see the boys, children. The upcoming children, upcoming team, I mean, the footballers are from you, from among you. Okay, as Sam has started this, you have to cooperate with them. People may say something and all, that you should not listen. You focus on the game. And just to improve your game, that's all. I don't have any words to tell. I feel very happy to see you all. Thank you.
Thank you, Matt. A small compliment, you can say, to Mr. Pratap Sheelan. Surabhi, come here. Where is Surabhi? She is Surabhi. She has been selected for the senior state football team of Telangana. Tomorrow she is going to also follow from the same group. Mr. Kabir Khan. Mr. Kabir Khan. Kabir Khan now is the referee. He has appointed our senior state team Telangana Andhra Pradesh for 4 consecutive years. Rakesh. All the referees are all senior state players. They are giving something back to football. They are here. I thank the referees for giving the support for the football. Thank you, thank you very much.